It's time for Kirsten's Playhouse.
Welcome back to KCKC TV. I am happy to announce that we're going to be doing a new segment called Kirsten's Playhouse, where I'm going to be doing fun things with other people, even if they're from like Casey's Corner or Connor's segment. We're just going to do fun things. And we're going to do Chubby Bunny.
Hi.
With Connor and Colin.
Yeah.
So how you play Chubby Bunny is you're going to take a marshmallow and put it into your mouth, and you're just going to say Chubby Bunny, and you're going to pass the marshmallows, and we're just going to keep passing them to see
who can fit the most marshmallows in their mouth.
Yeah, who can fit the most marshmallows in their mouth. And we have these cups because if it's too much
and you spit it out
in the first round, we can spit it out in our cups, but Colin doesn't need a cup.
I'll Slytherin. Go first.
That's Slytherin.
Yeah, Colin's got all the Harry Potter's.
Jellypuff.
Bubble
bunny.
One.
Bubble bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Oh, come on.
You can't put those in your mouth.
Bubble bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby
bunny.
Kirsten, you're out.
That was the first round.
There's two rounds.
Well, there's as many rounds as we can fit in. Okay, so kind of spit it out in your cup. So, Colin, we all fit two in our mouth, so let's start again.
Chubby bunny.
Oh, that was interesting.
Yeah, I just shoved it in my mouth.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny.
We can't spit it out this time because this is the last round.
No?
Yeah.
No?
Fine, we'll do four rounds.
Okay.
So this time we have to try to keep it in our mouth.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
He's got four in his mouth.
I can't fit that sixth one in.
Okay, that's enough marshmallows.
So, Connor won the challenge. I lost.
I don't think we want to show you these. They're kind of gross.
No. Why? Okay. That's it for Kirsten's Playhouse today, and we will see you next time.
Oh,
bye.
That hurt.
Thanks for watching Kirsten's Playhouse.